standing right in front of the Taj Mahal where President Trump is going to come along with his wife Melania Trump tomorrow. Trump is coming directly from airport to here and then going to take electric golf cart because vehicles are not allowed in the vicinity of Taj Mahal. The Taj Mahal is going to remain shut for the local public and shops are also going to remain shut. This is the exactly same place from where US President Trump is going to view the Yamuna River, and because of that, UP government had made sure that there is no bad impression on the US President. So they have released 1,000 cubics of water into the Yamuna to maintain the level of the water. As we are seeing, Agra is getting ready to welcome Trump. The city is filled with billboards, hoardings, cutouts of Trump and Modi. And here also in Taj Mahal, in the vicinity of Taj Mahal, people are still working. Gardeners are cutting the grasses. Painters are painting the walls. They are revamping everything. Even the grave of Shah Jahan and Mumtaz has also given mud bath. So city is all set to welcome Trump. Let's welcome Trump. Karishma Srivastav with camera person Dilesh.